What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Dave Richmond. Today we're going to go over exactly how to use AntlerGrow, what it does, and how it can benefit you guys. At the end of this video, I will be inserting the pictures of the trail cameras that we got from the spy point cameras overlooking some buckwheat we sprayed and also some clover plots that we sprayed. As you guys know, I'm a huge advocate for AntlerGrow. I talk about it a lot because it actually works. Basically, AntlerGrow is a micro nutritional mineral spray. Already has a surfactant and a sticker in it mixed with it. It's a concentrate. It's 1 ounce per gallon of water, and it's a foliar spray. It's sprayed onto the natural browse or food plots. We've been using it here on this new property here. When I first got the place, this place was literally like a deserted island. There was no wildlife here with proper management and some food plots and the spray and spraying AntlerGrow. It is literally like a wildlife safari now. So we've had some trail camera pictures out, and we have a 1 acre clover plot that we've been spraying to make that clover just super, super attractive and palatable to the deer. That way when hunting season comes around, we have a great location to bow hunt. So today we're using a 24 gallon ATV sprayer. We have a rainwater collection system. Rainwater is a great source of water to use if you can get it. It's for nitrogen and good for the plants. So we just got done mixing it. We poured 24 ounces of AntlerGrow and 24 ounces of NPK. Now the NPK is literally your NPK, is your fertilizer. The AntlerGrow is your micronutrients. Two completely different things, but everything has its part and kind of works together. These are your micronutrients. You got the boron, cobalt, copper, iron, molybdenum, and zinc. Here you have your foliar fertilizer. You got your 5-13-8. You got your nitrogen, phosphate, potash. So this product does require a little bit of work. It's not something we're dumping on the ground and just walking away. You know, you have to get to water. You have to get a sprayer. But it doesn't have to be an ATV sprayer. It can be a backpack sprayer, hand pump sprayer. It doesn't matter. But it does require a little work. Anything that's easy to do, you probably aren't going to get a whole lot of benefits out of it. But something you actually have to put effort into, you know, go through this process, spray it on your plots, and reap the benefits. It's more of a internal feeling, you know, of greatness when you can do something or create something and then see wildlife flourish. There you have it, guys. Clover plot sprayed. We went ahead and sprayed some natural browse, but it's a huge, huge, huge benefit to be doing this. You're adding the micronutrients to the plants that it can't get from the soil, and then you're stepping it up another notch with the NPK. So if you guys enjoyed the video, if you have any questions, leave a comment down below. I always respond to everybody's comments. I will answer any questions that you may have. Talk to you guys soon.